Thank you very much, Mike. Well, an animal rescue group in the Northwoods needs your help feeding their flock. Raptor Education Group near Anago says an increase of injured birds means their shelves are running empty and they need the public to donate meat. They say they need about 150 pounds of meat per week to feed and rehab their birds. Anyone who wants to donate meat is encouraged to drop it off in person.